The U.S. has confirmed that its THAAD anti-ballistic missile system in Alaska has successfully shot down an intermediate-range ballistic missile in a test. This system has a track record of 100% mission success in flight testing since 2005. Officials say the test was not linked to North Korea's recent long-range missile test, but there is a little doubt Pyongyang got the message that the U.S. has the ability to defend itself if needed be. Kim Hyo-sun starts us off.
In the wake of heightened tensions following North Korea's recent intercontinental ballistic missile launch, the United States has announced another successful test of its missile defense system. The U.S. Missile Defense Agency said Tuesday that its THAAD system, located in Kodiak, Alaska, successfully shot down an intermediate-range ballistic missile target, or an IRBM. The agency explained that its anti-missile system successfully detected, tracked, and intercepted the target. Saying that it has succeeded in all 14 tests conducted so far, the agency added, "Tuesday's test further demonstrates the capabilities of the THAAD system to destroy incoming ballistic missiles." This was the first time Washington carried out a demonstration of THAAD against an IRBM. The Pentagon stated the test was planned months earlier and that it was unrelated to Pyongyang's missile provocation last week. But watchers say the test was carried out following analyses that the North has test-fired its first ICBM, believed to be capable of striking Alaska. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.